What? Is the damn game's volume on? Is this thing on? Does this thing even work? Do you even work, brah? Do you even work? Do you even know, brah? Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. What's up, man? Today we try out Mice, whatever. I turned it on yesterday to check out, so I walked around for about 5 minutes to see what's going on. See what's going on the other day. Wow, there's no audio. What happened to audio? Let me check. Let me run the music in the background, see if that picks up. Oh, yeah. It's just a game that's had no audio while it's loading. Totally forgot. Dun, 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 dun. Wow, they're loading though. Yeah, so, how's everybody doing? No? Okay, bye. Let's see. Turn this, turn that. Make sure my bots are on while I'm doing all this. Alright, what the fuck? I woke up with a concussion or what? Ow. What? The hell? So straight up, I just wake up in the middle of nowhere. I don't know. Maybe the corn abuse me, punch me, left some pesos next to me. Here's your payment, you sick bastard. Oh no. The hell? Was I fishing? How come there was no beginning? Should have shown me fishing or something. Well, I guess it's still in early. Is it in early access still? It don't matter. I wanted to try this game for the longest. So here we are. Here we are again on our own. Like a monkey. No, that's not even how it goes. Never mind. I like to give a... What the fuck is this? What is that? I like to give a shout out to the people at Evolve PR. Because, you know, they gave me the chance, as always, to... stream the damn games. Hook me up with damn keys to stream the damn games. Let me see. Cornholio, Cornholio, where art thou? Alright, so some of the stuff I picked up, I guess is still in my inventory. As far as this stuff, even if though you start new to stuff, you get to keep the stuff, the stuff. Got it. The stuff, the stuff. No, I forget there's no jumping. There's no jumping in bait. Water. No shit. I was next to the water. The farmhouse. When the pointing hand icon appears, click the left mouse to interact. So I need a round thing, DNA, and a handprint, slot for a hand. Or the actual fucking hand, I don't know. I don't know. So much fucking corn everywhere. P to enter the pause menu, okay. Nice. Or easy escape, nice. Either which way, nice. Oh my god, I ran out of coffee. This is a critical alarm. You know what I need to get? I need to get like a goddamn brewing machine right next to me. Set that motherfucker up and just brew coffee and keep pouring it. Pouring and pouring. Oh, you know what? Make like freaking gallons of it and just hook it up to my IV and just be hooked up to the coffee, man. 24/7. Q does absolutely nothing. What? Then why time to push Q? Oh, it didn't. It just said it doesn't do nothing. Let's see. You do nothing, homie. Absolutely not a damn thing. Oh, God, it's so bright. Red light. I see the papers that I grabbed are not going to show up no more because I grabbed them already. That's what I get for checking out how the game was. How the game is that it is that it was when it was. If you know what I mean. No? Okay. So I get English muffin. Oh! It's the corn that did stuff to me while I was asleep. Well, I slept. I'm pretty sure that's what happened here. Alright, let's see. Can I eat the damn thing? Oh, eat. Hard as granite, this muffin is most definitely nowhere near fit for consumption, despite how much you try. All you've done is giving yourself a headache. Well, how the fuck was I supposed to eat it? Banging it on my head? Is that why I got a headache? What? What is I do? Huh? You see? Go back. E to examine. Yeah, I already did. Oh, what the fuck is that? What the fudge was that, man? There goes to the wind. Nope, can't go that way. This box is in the way. Maybe I should just stay here. Stay and live here. Press the space bar to look into your portfolio. Yeah, I got that. I got that. And I low ride it. Flamewolf with a host. Thank you so much, brother. Yeah, that little higher. Bam. Thank you, Flamewolf. I appreciate it, man. Alright, what's this? Shovel. Shovel handle. Oh, still can't go there. Boxes in the way. Some old man Jenkins here. Who the fuck is this guy? Colonel Sanders? Colonel Sanders, is that you? It's gotta be Colonel Sanders. Who else could it be? Colonel Sanders. This is blocked. This shit's blocked, brother. Car. It's one of the Mazdas. It's got an alien on it. Okay, well, it's an alien, I guess. Alien brand. The Atlan 2 million. When you see the place icon, you can use an item from the left. Can I beat up the door with a muffin? Nope. Oh, the leg. What the heck? The heck, man? That's blocked over there. Blocked for days. Oh, getting some serious lag here. Probably just my AMD card. Completely useless for shoveling dirt, but helpful if you want to tip something over. Oh, it gives you tips when you click. When you click on shit. Stuff inside the house. Can I get a brick? No, I can't get a brick. You know how we would have rode brick door in. That's how we would have rode, man. But apparently, nah, you can't do that, man. Oh. Chicken coop. Open chicken coop. Yep, Colonel Sanders, alright. This is where the colonel lives. It's gotta be. Oh, okay. Oh, stop it, stop it. Damn, why is it lagging? I updated the graphic drivers, man. I wonder if that's, no matter how many times you push Q, it does nothing. Why does it keep telling me to push Q? I didn't push Q. I'm gonna keep pushing it. Maybe it's a hint to do something. Maybe I gotta go into the house, take a dump with Q. This is all blocked. Alright, let's go take. Oh, there's something there. What is that? Rusty nail. Can I use a key? Nope. How about the muffin? Nope. Push Q in the toilet. Oh, no. Nope. Can't use the toilet, man. My guy's gonna have to hold it. He's gonna have to hold it to the end of the game. So, okay, I got the key. So, the key's for the house, most likely. Unless it starts this nice little car here that's all junked up. Oh, you can't go in through the back, okay? Mr. Car. Oh, it's a piece of shit. Mr. Car, you're a piece of junk, man. Oh, God. Every time it turns that way, it messes up. I don't know why. That's unbearable. Let me see. What are the options? Okay, I took V-Sync off. Visual is high, but doesn't seem like you can change anything by its own. Audio, voice, let's lower some of that voice, some of the FX right here. Music, everything else seems like okay, I guess. Go back. Back. Open. There we go. We open stuff. Oh my, it's so freaking dark. The fuck? Naked people. It's naked people, man. So dark. I'm a scared of the dark. Run away, Wilbert. Run away. What's this? Rancid corn oil. Oh, sick. Something is jammed in there. Can you not spin it? Maybe if we use nope. Fruit carrot. Someone's in my box taking a dump. Oh, what's up? Hey, what's this? Bathtub plug. Can I use a bathtub plug? No. Oh, I plugged it. Oh, you can open this shit. What's in here? Nail clippers. What? What's the sink for? Clip my nails? Oh, sick. Put that oil in there. Do I drink it? Nope. Oh, no. Crate, nope. Shovel. Dip that damn hard core English muffin. I guess not. The fuck? Oh, see? To get down on my knees and pray. Unlock the secret door, make it master the secret. Duh. Of course, you all found the secret door is not secret no more. I'm gonna beat somebody with this in his head. I got an English muffin and I'm not afraid to use it, man. I'll use this sound biscuit. Oh, that's back outside. What's this? Fuse. If fuse is missing from the thing. Excuse me. Okay. Oh, the leg. Leg. Oh, that was gonna crash. Nail clippers. What the fuck is the nail clippers for? I wonder if I can use the nail clippers to take the nail out. Doubt it, but let's go try. Rusty nail clippers. I'm gonna clip me some freaking chicken's toes. Where? That lag's annoying me. But what are we gonna do, right? I think the AMD cards had worse problems, but man, my card's just at that one limit where it can barely handle it nowadays. Can I? Oh yeah. Got the nail in my hand. And clippers are gone. Whatever. Everything's useful for something, I guess. Wanting or not. What happened? Go ahead. I'm playing Maze. Maze.
Is that the one with the corn
mustard? Yeah, with the corn. Yeah. They sent me the key. I was like, hell. Nice. Yeah. Huh?
Nice.
Yep. I win. I win already, darn it. I win. I'll put you in this crate and then put you in here. Can I use the rusty nail here? Nice. Oh yeah. Restore power to the farmhouse. It is slightly less dark than it was before. Alright. What does that mean?
It means
that I can find people taking a dump on the floor. Got it. Nibble are playing Warframe. Damn, I didn't know people are playing Warframe still. I've played Warframe in freaking 6 months. Oh, well, that's... Oh, fucking door. What the heck? Why you walk out of nowhere and hit me, door? Oh, what the heck? What's this? Oh, that's the round thing I need for the beginning. I think I said DNA. Something round, which is like the CD. I thought it was going to be the biscuit. And handprint or a hand, maybe? Holy crap, who are these people? They're ugly as shit. Oh, there's DNA right there. Can I not get it? Nope, guess not. Trick me. You tricked me, you freaking bastards. Let me see. Looking for Bobby. Where's Bobby? Oh, every time I turn to the left, I lag. What the heck? What is this? Bobby Pin. Bobby Pin. I love you, Mr. Bobby Pin. No. What's up? Did you break it again? God damn it, Donnie. Why do you break the computer all the time? No, you had Duke in your own head. Let me see. I'm gonna do this real fast. Jesus, why don't you have internet? Let's push run. You did something to the computer. You're probably watching too much porn or something. When I'm asleep. Run. Yeah. Shh. Okay, Donnie. Run CMD. Let's run. Let's see. What can we run here? Let's run IP config. Config slash release. Okay. Did I do it wrong? I think I did it wrong. Shit. IP config slash release. Yes. Local connection, blah, media, disconnect. Oh, okay, it's already disconnected, okay. IP config slash renew. Fuck. Postpone. Alright, that's close. And now it seems to be working. Yep, fix it. What? Yeah, you gotta push run. Don't worry about it. I'll fix it every single time. I don't know what you did. Like I said, too much porn or something. Too much freaking pelota porn. Watching freaking... Oh my god, you made me lag, Dominic. I know. Racquetball porn or something. I don't know. Tennis porn. There you go. Even though there's no porn in it. I just call it tennis porn. Now what else are they doing? What was I doing? Why am I lagging? The fudge. Yeah, probably too much porn in the background getting downloaded from you. Yeah, it's true. Good thing you admitted it. Exactly. Yeah. Thanks. What? Oh, there we go. Thank you. Let's see. Now that thing found is cabeza. Why am I lagging? Why am I getting that stupid freaking lag? It's annoying me. Whatever. We'll have to get a new graphics. We have to get a new graphics on it.
Oh.
You want? I'll sell you my graphics for like $100.
For two?
Huh? For two? What? Two? Okay. I'll do 200 and got it. I think it doesn't have DirectX. Oh, hey, Cabo Johnny, what's up? What kind of questions are those? What are you doing playing video games? What questions are there? I don't know. I have no idea. I question myself all the time. Why do I even play? Do I even know how to play? Do I believe in magical enchiladas? Fuck, so much. Oh, that opened up. There's boxes there. Maybe you gotta come up here to see that the boxes moved. Alright, let's search this room to see if there's anything. How you doing, cowboy? How goes your day, man? How goes your day or night or whatever you got right now? Jesus. I think this game has memory leak because the longer I play, I haven't been playing but 30 minutes and it started out fine and now it gets laggy every so often. Just came out, so you know, they'll probably fix it eventually. Jesus. Jeepers, what's this, a mallet? Oh yeah, what's this? An item can be placed here. Really? An item? Can I break things with this? What the heck is this? Carrots? Ginger? That a potato under? Yep, they're experimenting. Doing well, addicted to Ark Survival? Nice. Oh yeah, you did say you were gonna get it for the PlayStation or something, I believe. I don't remember exactly which one. I haven't played in a while. It's been a while since I played. But apparently they released a lot of animals. I would have to go back to the regular one instead of what's the other one called? Scorched Earth to get some of the new animals. Probably will when everybody decides to go back. Just go back and start catching some of the new animals. Because, you know. Ammo. It's a recording camera. Well, I guess you can't do nothing with that. Alright, so I got a bobby pin. I have a mallet. I have a CD. OCD. That at the oh, that's another DNA thing. You can't pick it up. Apparently, to open the door where it first starts out, you need something round that looked like a CD, DNA, and a hand. And it's lagging when I go. Every time I go to the left, it lags. Maybe I should just do right turn like that. Alright, so. What is that oil for, though? Can I put the bobby pin in it? Oh, there's that thing over there. Jesus, let me see. Bobby pin in here? Nope. Old sink and I put oil, rancid oil in it. And I don't know what to do with it. Well, maybe it's going to be useful for something else. And there's something in there. I don't know what the heck's in there. That I probably need to get eventually. And go back to the beginning. I know that area over there is closed. So it hasn't opened. But this opened up. So what happened today? I tamed a triceratops and then T-Rex came and ate my dino and demolished my base. Yeah, that used to happen to us all the time. All the time. I used to hate that. We'd like be taming stuff and a T-Rex would come out of nowhere. It happened to us when we're trying to tame. I don't even know if it's on some of my old recordings. They're probably deleted by now. I should have put them on YouTube. We were trying to tame a couple albinos, like a mammoth. And every time we did, a T-Rex would come out and eat it. We had a mammoth one time. It was about to get tamed, and we got distracted just for a millisecond because something was coming. So we walked away from it, and T-Rex came out from the woods and ate it. And I was like, what? What? We're like, hell no. I can't believe that shit just happened. Finally, just like, nope, we give up. They're cursed, man. Those freaking albino mammoths are cursed. So much freaking maize, so much corn, man. And I'm walking around with a bobby pin. If you're stuck, remember, press E to examine your equipment for clues. Oh, extremely useful to locking picks. No shit. I don't see no locks to pick. Just finding stuff. Probably something in there. I'll go inside right now. That's a silo. Silos. Yeah, that's why we started making bases like where there's only I make my bases kind of high where there's only like one way for them to come, and I make sure I reinforce the front and not put my animals too close so that way they don't start tearing the shit out of my stuff. And once we get powerful enough animals like T-Rexes or whatever, we put them in the front to guard. Is there nothing in here for me to get? Nope. Say nope to dope and of the corn. Oh, I almost went by here. Let's see what's in there. Nothing in here, man. Nothing's in here. Right in style. Oh, the car. They have a car parked over there in their house all tore up. What's that? Oh, it's a soda can. Soda can. What? Oh, a broom. Is that a magical broom? Can I fly? Fly, broom, fly. Oh, it doesn't fly. Stupid broom. What the fuck? Why they got Ric Flair right here? Woo! Get pumping. Get pumped. Get the pumped. Pumped it. Somebody was getting big old freaking. Oh, can I get this hat? It's a John Deere hat. My base is in a valley and I put my base against the cliff. Oh, okay. Did you put stuff on top of the cliff? Like, so nothing falls down into your base? We had one like that. Like, see the haystacks right here? We had like things cornered. I mean, not cornered, but we put ourselves all the way in the back. Saying, oh, we're going to be fine. And there was like a cliff on top where there was trees. And nothing really ever spawned there. But I don't know what happened. In one of the resets, the damn thing decided they were going to spawn some freaking animals. And they all walked down and attacked our animals back there. And I was like, that's pretty dumb. The heck is this? Is this a magic glove? Boots. It's boots, man. It's boots. Oh, the leg. The leg. I guess I just needed it. Oh, what's good? That's good hay. That's bad hay. And this is what? Question mark. Question mark hay. What the heck does that mean? You can't jump in this game. It's more like an adventure. Kind of puzzle solving, get your head in the game. I don't even know. I know it's kind of an adventure game with puzzle solving. So far, it's pretty fun. Pretty damn fun, man. Pretty damn fun. Oh, yeah, right. Let's see. Go this way. Oh! The heck, I almost missed that. Where does this go? Oh, the lag. Where's it lagging? Damn thing. Oh, it's a tractor. For a while there, I saw these things on the side when the sun thought it was like a freaking tractor mixed with a rabbit or something. I was like, what kind of weird DNA splicing they're doing around here? Alright, this is locked. I can't go through there. But there seems to be like a water thing over there. Yeah, almost got hiccups. Welcome to the Circus of Donkeys. Yeah, I gotta get back to playing the Bioshock's remix too, eventually. Just for the fun of it, Diet Coke. I gotta finish the... Darksiders. Wait. Where's this go? There's something over here. One of spikes since after the T-Rex I rebuilt my base. A Cardinal also attacked my base, but I lured him away from the base. Yeah. That's probably the best thing to do is when they're attacking is luring them. Even if you end up dying, it's best thing to take them away from the base. But the spikes work pretty good. They're expensive as hell. I usually put like two rows behind each other, kind of far away, so to keep them off. But that's just the way I do it. One row is enough. Okay. Nope. Can't hit it. Pick it. There we go. Unlocked it. Whoa. What the heck? I just fell. Magic. Open. Silo. The heck, somebody was just sitting here all the time. Be a nice clubhouse. Should way to get away. Room. Aha. Gimme this. Oh, these tweezers are probably to get whatever's stuck inside the grinder inside the house. Alright. Well, we'll get whatever it is right now. Wait, there's something this way, right? Oh yeah. Let's go find out. Let's go find out. Stop pressing Q. I'm not pressing Q. I think this dinos. The dinos kind of like will walk next to the spikes, but since they like it's like an obstacle, they kind of like just go around by the side of them and then they'll go somewhere else. But yeah, some of them will try to go through them. I guess if they're just walking, it's fine. If they get aggressive, I guess then that's when they hit. What the heck happened to this guy? He's got cables installed to him to this thingamabob that probably got hit by lightning at one point. Somebody fried the shit out of this guy. Missing a foot. Missing a hand. And they say I can take the glove. Glove, severed hand. What? Oh man, I got a severed hand in my hand. Yeah, this guy's super skinny. He's on a super diet, man. That's what happened there. What's this? Can I open this? No, guess not. I thought I could bash it in. Bash it in, man. Bash it in. That's blocked, so that's leading me back to the house. Oh, maybe this is the hand I need to open that door. The hand, the CD, but I don't have the DNA thing. What the heck? Wonder where I'm going to get the DNA thing. Alright, so I know I have this thingamajig. It's probably going to be... For The meat grinder. Something's stuck in there. Let's go find out. Let's go find out. Doo-doo. Oh, and we got that oil, too. It's still inside the house. I don't know what the heck that is all about. I have to combine. Oh, wait. These things are different color. What? English muffin. Okay, the blue represents that you already got what you need. The green means you can use the object with something, and the purple use, well, that means you can use that to get something else. So where the hell I use the muffin at? Am I supposed to eat it?
In a toaster.
Am I supposed to bash my own brains with it? Huh. Do I put the muffin in here? No. The mallet? The severed hand, maybe? Oh, sick. Loosened glove from... Oh, yeah. I took it out from the oil. Figures it was stuck in there. The oil softened it up enough. So now I'll take the hand. Oh. I'll wave hi to everybody. Hi. Hi, I got nice hands. Sweet Jesus. All right. So this is going to be for this, probably. There we go. What is this? Oh, that's got a DNA thing on it, but it says, pull the sausage grinder and a dear place for it. It's messed up. Oh, I know where it goes. On top. That's where it had a thing, an icon to play something. Let's see. Where is thou? Where are... Okay, here it is. Okay, so green. There we go. Place the warp key on a bench. So we're going to have to use this damn thing. There we go. Okay, so we got that, the DNA thing, and the biscuit. Well, I guess maybe the biscuit is just for whatever. Well, I was wrong about the color coordination codes, because that's still purple, blue, and light blue. I don't even know. Maybe I'm just whacked out poobrins. Alright, so, okay, so I got everything I needed then, that they wanted me for the door. DNA, the DNA symbol, the hand, and the CD. I think it was that way, but did anything new open? Let's find out. No, it's blocked. Oh, don't lag, please. Please, mister, don't lag. Maybe it's it could be that it's using DirectX 12. My card only supports 11.5. I don't remember what the heck it is. I think it got an upgrade for some of the newer games. Wait, is there a shadow for it? Oh yeah, it's shadow on the floor. It's flying. Do I have no hands? What? My an enchilada, is that what I am? My fans. What the? That a dead end? Yeah, it's a dead end. Oh, don't do that. Don't do this to me. That's a dead end, so it's this way. Yeah, it's this way. Oh, there it is. There you is. Alright, stupid DNA. The hand. CD. Here we go. Excuse me. What? Somebody say something?
Hey!
Ah, six corn. Cornholios.
You must answer a riddle before you're allowed to enter. A doctor and his son are in a car accident.
No, not that one. The one about the guy who hung himself with an ice block.
You just gave what? That one away. Answer this one. What animal walks on four legs in the morning? That one's boring. I'm really what the heck? Today. I get to pick. Mm-hmm. Oh, yes, that's true. Was he every time? Why did we vote unclear on the election? Oh, we should be really hard with that. An empty bus pulls up to a stop and 10 people get on. At the next stop, 5 people get off, and twice as many people get on as at the first stop. At the third stop, 25 get off. So, which one of us is named Jim?
Wait, what? They want me adding people and then who's Jim?
Oh, that's right.
You may as well enter as we sort this all out. Let's hope you're better than the last one.
Oh, crap. I thought they were going to make me solve that and then they go twist. Which one of us is Jim? I was like, what? That still make no freaking sense. Am I supposed to know who Jim is?
Oh, and watch out for our brother down there. He's a bit odd.
His brother is a bit odd, okay. Well, I got a biscuit. What's this? Bob, I told you to fix the elevators weeks ago. It takes hours for everyone to get in here because of your stupid experiment, moron. Oh, what the heck was that? What? Did an experiment. Got it. Okay. Press. What's this? Oh my god. I gotta eat pellets. Steel pellets. Hi, Teddy. Don't worry about it. I'll reset the elevator after a few more months of data. Months. Oh, god damn it. Get that. More months of data. We overbought some food pellets and have to get rid of them somehow, Bob. Oh, that's what he's doing. Every time I think. Oh, my goodness. Ah, there we go. I'm like a little guinea pig pushing the button and getting pellets. Oh god, terrible. Terrible graphics loading in. Thought the guy was bad enough looking as it was. What the heck? Elevator's all jacked up. Alright, what's this say? My god, Bob, what is this? Did you actually have the gal to commission a bronze statue of yourself? It'll cost us a fortune. You narcissist. Yeah, I don't. He's like, yeah, I'm gonna make myself an idol, man. Hiya, Ted. Don't worry, I got a good deal on it. Commission these statues in bulk. Oh, God, he got a bunch of them. Think they really spur up the facility, especially for the tour. Could be a big money maker for us, Bob. So I'm guessing that's Bob. Bob, you are so very stupid. What about the term classified? Don't you understand? We can't host any tours, moron. Cordially, Ted. Got it. So Ted's the other guy. And don't think I didn't notice you put one near the farmhouse. Oh yeah, that's right. There's one in the middle. Repeat, classified. But put it away, idiot. Freaking Ted, huh? That's just jelly, probably. A painted portrait. Okay. Ted. Oh, inside the house, Ted's dressed like a girl. They're making it seem like they're a family up there. What the heck? Or are they a family? Suspicious. The heck they doing in here? What you doing in here, man? Alright, let's go inside the facility and see what the heck's going on. There's a lot of puzzles in the game. So far, I'm enjoying the shit out of the game. So far, it's good. There's notes everywhere. Let me see. Hiya, Ted. The fish shipment could be arriving today. Could you be a pal and put them in the tanks for me? Thanks, Bob. Is there fish in there? Nope, no fish. What'd he say? Bob, you dummy. There are thousands of water tanks here. Do you realize how much feeding these fish will cost? Seems like they're always arguing like pendejos. Way that way. That way's blocked. Oh, that's cool. Oh, some more nuts. Dead, exciting news. I got us a huge deal on jumpsuits for the facility. I got thousands in bulk at a fraction of the price. I've already used the savings for some great stuff. Oh God, he used the savings, he said. Bob, you idiot. You got a good deal on them because they are completely useless. Nobody can wear them. Why? What's wrong with them? There's one right here. Cheap jumpsuit. Mitchell. It says Mitchell on them. I guess I can't wear it, huh? Okay. One of those games collecting stuff, but it's got a big story-driven thing, which is pretty cool. Baiza. What's it say? Reserve power mode active. Okay. Can I hang this on there? Oh, you pick it up. Okay. I got picked up. Pick. Pick your nose. Pick your eye. That's a bunch of boxes for those jumpsuits. Holy shit. They're all over the place. No wonder Dad was pissed. He want to beat up Bob. Okay, you can't go down that way. That's closed. Oh. Let's see. What the heck is this? Oh, the bear thing, my jigger from the infomercial. He's there. Bob, you jerk. Put my ramp back where it was. I know you took it and hid it in that stupid spot of yours. Bring it back here. What the heck? Oh, shit. There's like a million fucking little tags in the back. Hiya, Ted. The latest brochure came back from the press. Take a look. Think it'll really boost our tour. He keeps telling them not to make a tour, and this guy wants a tour. And you'll be happy to know that the most sensitive bits have been redacted. Safety first. Oh my gosh. Bob, first, you are an idiot. That for sure is incredibly stupid. Second, for the last time, no tours. Third, if you're going to make this stupid brochure, at least add my name to it. We're co-research heads. Remember, as in same title, jerk. Hi, Ted. Really? Sorry, but the final print has been done and sent off. I'll make doubly sure that next one has your name underneath mine on the front. That's a dick. Good, Bob. Good God, Bob. Do you have the reading comprehension of a 5-year-old? This is a top secret facility. Where did you send those brochures, moron? No shit. It's supposed to be a secret facility and you keep sending out brochures. What's this? Bionic arm? What's this? Bob, you disgusting slob. Didn't you know how to read? Stop eating in here, you glutton. Oh, there's freaking wrappers everywhere. Hamburger wrappers. I just noticed. I didn't notice. Alright, so I got... What is this? Computer thing that goes here? Bob, stop playing your stupid games on my computer. It's screwing around with my AI experiments, idiot. Okay? No? Well, let me see. Do I have to turn this off, maybe? Alright. Place the old computer on this. Okay, can't do shit now. Just placed. So, I'm guessing I found everything I needed here. But there's stuff to put back, so let's venture on. There's shit over there, but let's finish this corridor, see what the heck's going on. To my bro, wait, did I move the graphics by accident? Because they look kind of shitty. No, they're on high. What the heck? Maybe just my eyes playing tricks on you. That's close. Huh? Yeah, get them. You want me to get them for you? Yeah, okay. I'll be right back, guys.
Ha ha ha. things inside the suit.
I started watching Star Wars again.
All right, BRB, I want to get some coffee. There's no bugs that flew inside my ear sets, because you know I hate when my headphones get all coiled up. They're annoying. Alright. Did my daily good deed for the day. Now I could be bad the rest of the day. Oh no, I'm just playing. Let's see. Oh, there's more notes out here. Oh, what the heck is that? A horse in him? Is he not supposed to be like Napoleon? He's such an ass. Let's see. Hey, Ted, noticed that you took down the painting in the lobby. Thanks, I had a little blemish on it. No sweat, though. Here's another one. Hey, pal, and put it back up, would you? Please, Bob. Bob, I'm not putting up another one of your paintings. You yourself in the house, for God's sakes. How many did you order? You probably ordered 500,000. If you finish those cookies, Donna, you can have the other ones if you want. And why is my face on that stupid horse? He put Ted as the horse. He's riding him. Because he wants to be riding Ted. That's why he has it there. Hint, hint, wink, wink. He wants Ted. He's in love with Ted. He wants Ted for himself. The heck's there? Holy crap. That's a nice stereo system. It's got like freaking 50 speakers. That's 5. Latex gloves. A weight, which he probably never used. More paintings. Books everywhere. This is blocked. What the fudge? Bob, you disgusting slob, until you cleaned up after yourself, I'm blocking your entrance into the bathroom. I'm tired of calling in the hazmat team every week, moron. Damn, they just like to insult each other, don't they? I like it. I like it a lot. Is this a backpack? Military backpack. Nice. Oh, that's part of that bear-looking thingamajigger. Thingamabob. What's in here? Screwdriver. Is it to stab this can of soup? Oh, stop it. It looks like Campbell's soup, but it says, what does it say? Fancy. Nice. I like the way they change the names. Fancy. Like in Homefront. Instead of Wendy's, it says Winchell's or Wano's, or I don't even remember, but you can tell it's Wendy's. Or some shit like that. I don't even know. I might be talking shit on my butt. Oh, sugar bagels. What is that? Alright, so I got a bunch of stuff that I don't know where it goes, but it goes. The heck? Were those guys up there earlier? I don't even remember them. Let's go find out. Oh, they're talking.
What kind of tree?
Yes, but only after lunchtime.
Is it wearing a lot of bells?
Some, but not many.
Is it in a glass house?
Naturally.
I have it. It does make a sound, but since it's a tree, it's too stupid to notice.
Correct.
Well, what? It does make a sound, but the tree's too stupid to notice. Got it. That's the best. Best thing. Oh, what's this? Huh?
Did they see it?
Yeah, they see me. They let me in on the outside when I got all the things. They told me you can't come in unless we do a riddle. Then they said a bunch of different ones they were gonna give me. What the heck is that? Probably just a bug. Then they gave me the one about if 10 guys get in a moving train or something like that, and then half of those get off, and then 25 get in, and something else, and blah blah blah, and then they go, "Ha, which one of us is Bob or Glenn or something?" He said, and I was like, "Wait, what?" But then they got confused and then just let me go. I was like, "Whatever, whatever, you stupid corn. I'll cook you and eat you." Although I haven't seen myself, I wonder what the heck I am. Am I supposed to be a human or am I another freaking plant? That's locked. Okay, I went that way. So I got a bunch of shit. Let's see, the muffin. I don't know what I use the muffin. Natchez sketch, screwdriver, military pack, Grip-O-Tron, coat rack, and the cheap jumpsuit. All right, well, we're here. Might as well see what we can do here. Can I put the backpack down? Yeah. This goes here. So I'm missing whatever the heck that is. And the bear. What the hell is that? Huh. Was it this? I can't use it. The other thing is the bear. Okay. Went that way. So let's go this way now. I must have read these already. Yeah, that's a fish. I remember that portrait. You could click on it. I wonder what the heck it's for. Alright, we'll find out. We'll find out right now. Alright, let's turn here since it's closer to that end. Daycare. Sweet Jesus. What's in here? The dangerous little kids. I got a screwdriver, little kids, and I'm not afraid to use it. Oh, the bear. I found him. He's all jacked up, man. He looks like Brownie Bear. What the heck? Legend of Zelda sword. Dun, 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 dun. Should pick it up. Give it to the bear. He'll be my champion. My new champion. Oh, the new system when it comes out, man. Shoot. I'm going to try to put away for that one. Because that Zelda can come out with it. I forgot what it's called. The new Nintendo. I guess they're gonna kill out the Wii already or something. The Wii U, I mean. Because they fudged it up. I don't know why they didn't do better on it. They should have done more games, you know. Yeah, that, what the heck is this? Fake panel. Oh, there's little bolts. Screwdriver. There we go. Hi, Ted. Just a heads up. I put your RAM right here. This way it gets less dusty. Bob. Oh my god, Bob's a fucking terrible person. Alright, so I got the RAM. I got me some RAM. Some RAM, your RAM. It was hidden in the wall. Yeah, where it needed to be, right? It's a lot of weight sets here. Probably never used it unless they had a bunch of people. But I doubt it. What's this? A sweatband? Sweaty headband. Sweaty. Oh, sick. Why did they give me a sweaty headband? I can't go through there because it's locked. What? What? Alright, well, I got the bear. Let's go take it back. Alright, let's run. Dun, 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 fall down and on the bear. Oh, kill you, Mr. Bear. I kill you. Almost over. What? Oh. Thought I saw something. My eyes are playing tricks on you. What is that? It's gotta be that fucking thing over there. The RAM. Does it go there? Yeah. Nice. Oh, blue screen. The screen of death. Oh, now I can pick it up. Is it? Oh, yeah, there it is. It looks just like it from the side. There we go. We put it in him. He's alive!
What? What are you looking at? Something on Vlad's face?
Oh, it's a Russian bear. Nice.
Why you not talk? Do you understand?
Nope, no understand.
Understand what Vladdy is saying. Butso boy, you're a big idiot. How you survive by being stupid?
You're a big idiot.
Fine. Vladdy help.
Yep, I survived being a big moron.
What is this on Vladdy's back? This makes no sense. All of this is very stupid.
Wow, nice bear.
So, where we go?
All this is very stupid, huh? I want that bear now. And insult. You have acquired Vladid. Prepare to be insulted forever. Holy shit. The bear's just gonna insult me all day?
We need yeah. you to settle a debate on
what the heck?
Naps. Oh my god. What is that?
What is
What is Plant saying?
What is Plant saying? You don't understand it.
It's a helicopter!
What? Da?
Give me a ride, Mr. Helicopter!
No, give me a ride!
I think he's a helicopter? What?
Just climbing! My lucid drug! What's the why? Why grisomnioi? Chitalia Vesulo!
What?
What a rude contraption!
Well, if you're just gonna be like that.
Okay, he spoke in Russian and I didn't understand what he said, but did
it. We completely forgot. We have a message for you.
It's very important.
You should hit the showers.
What's a shower?
I have no idea.
Hit the showers? I just came from there.
Like it here.
Okay, well. A new path has opened up. Okay, so they told me where to go. The showers. Got it. Let's go to the showers. Run, Pilgrim. Scott Pilgrim versus the donkey. Well, there's not even a donkey in here, but whatever. Aha! Jim, where's the fucking bear? Mr. Bear, where the fuck are you? Where are you? Oh, there you are. He's slow as shit. Oh, there he is. Alright, so the box is moved. Enter.
Bloody stay here while you do your stupid things. Idiot.
Call me an idiot. What's wrong with you, bear? What's wrong with ya? Okay, it's a red thing. He my jigger. What's this way? Dead end. There be snails on my ship. Dead end. Wait, there's a yellow thing here. What? I'm gonna see what's in the yellow zone. Probably nothing. Oh, wait, it goes down. That is gonna dead end. What's in there?
It should be me. It should be me.
Holy crap.
By idiot, rattle, underappreciated, ridicule.
Oh, he's different. He's one of that sweet corn, I think. Well, he don't look sweet. That's
why
all.
Is that there?
You're a fucking dick.
Should have kept one around to ask about that. Ugh, ridiculous.
Ridiculous.
Must have been some of my best work.
We did saying something.
What was I doing?
Ah, yes. Dealing with unwanted guests.
Oh shit, he came back. For what? What'd he drop? A bottle? What the fuck was that about? Why'd he drop the bottle? Alright, the audio's kind of low when they talk. Let me see if I can put it up. The voice. There we go. Well, at least to me it sounds low. I don't know about everybody else. Cause everybody in the club getting a trip, sir. Alright. Wait, am I going? Yeah, we're going the right way. I think. Yeah, I haven't gone this way yet. There's another yellow zone. Let's go see what the heck it is. Oh no.
Where did it go?
Oh, it's still looking for me.
Not here. Ha! Not here. So insulting. How dare it! This insolence will not be tolerated.
Is he looking for me?
Dangerous. Not like the others. I can see it already.
Oh.
This one has a brain. must be dealt with.
This one's got a brain. What's he doing? What'd you do? He just something. He came back to drop that bottle too. What a dick. He's probably talking about you. Oh, okay. Probably then. Maybe he's talking about the bear. Okay. Aha, arrow down. Do I go? Oh, that's who he was drawing. The heck? The pink corn? Maybe. Spicy enchilada corn.
Who has disturbed me? We are not amused that you have kept us waiting. As our servant informed you of your task.
Nope.
No, of course not. Imbecile. No matter. One must do things themselves if one would like it done right. Feels like we have been trapped here for an age. Our cowardly captors sought a... stopping the rest.
Computer, stop making noise.
Bathing us in its glory. Of course, we would not expect one such as yourself to understand.
Wow. So I'm an idiot. I don't understand. Got it. But
perhaps you are different from the rest.
Perhaps I'll bring a freaking flamethrower and cook you guys. Make popcorn out of your faces.
We found our champion.
I'm your champion? What?
No.
Likely not. Wow.
But we would be remiss if we did not at least let you attempt to do something of value. So, we bequeath to you your tasks. Restore energy to this wretched place once again. And raise the rings. Only then will you be worthy of consideration.
Only then and only then will you be worthy of your consideration. Blah, blah. Looks like you have something to do. In a pure coincidence, a new path has a new coincidence has opened for you. Okay. So it was just a coincidence. Got it. My allergies are kicking in. My allergies are kicking in. Hi ho, I'm Mario. I punch you in the head with this muffin. Apparently it's hard as a rock. Hard as granite. Muffin I got from the beginning that I don't know what I'm supposed to do with it. No. Nice the way they put the line. That was the stressed line ever, man. Alright. Going back out.
Ah, idiot.
Oh,
so
God.
You were done being stupid up there.
Yes, I'm done being stupid. I'm
go?
So sorry, Mr. Bear. I follow where no man has gone before. I don't know. What damn bear. Where are we going? It says something opened up. So let's go find out. Let's see there. This one or the one over there?
Useless garbage everywhere.
No, that one's cursed. What the fuck? He caught up to me. Holy crap. That bear is fast. He's the Flash. Was it this one? Oh, yeah. This one. Alright. Dun, 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 dun. The heck is this? Broken security checkpoint. Oh,
what?
I need the bear to fix
Why
it.
Why is that Vladdy's job? What is Vladdy supposed to do?
I don't know. Fix it, freaking complaining bear. Damn it, bear. I'll
this
kick you in the head.
Thing will never work. It is...
There you go. That was what do you call it? A reference right there where he kicked it. As far as in movies where the Russians come out, mechanics. Instead of it's a big fixing shit. Talk about freaking punching it, hitting it. That's how they fix shit. Fucked up. Let's see. That goes there. That goes. No. What the fuck? That goes there. That goes there. What goes there? Oh, that's an Etch-a-Sketch. What? Why it don't work? Let's see, read major improvement over the sketch 2000. It features the ability to actually draw lines instead of instruction, children shoulder, function, face, and forehead. Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's good.
So I actually, oh, I know. That's what the painting at the beginning was highlighted. You can go over there and use the etch and sketch on it. That's way at the beginning. That's why I totally almost forgot, because it's the first thing you do when you come in here, and then they make you do all kinds of different shit. Way over there, see.
There are too many containers in here. Bloody does not like it.
Too many containers. Oh, yeah, right here. This is the one. There we go. Holy crap, that don't even look like him. Look at that drawing on the edge of sketch. Looks like Pablo Picasso drew that shit. Oh my god. Well, whatever. My artistic talent, man. Going to work. It's gotta work. What you getting? Pizza? Oh, okay. Alright. Let's put this here. Holy crap, that don't even look like him. Placed an awful sketch in front of the camera. Holy shit. Here he comes, all pissed off. All slow. Alright, I will. I'll pour you cereal, man. Alright, I'll be right back, people.
Vladdy's joints are stiff. Vladdy does not know why he bothers saying so, because idiot does not care.
I'll go on back in a blaze of glory. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna put this stupid glove back on. Michael Jackson glue. There we go. Oh god, this thing, let me take this down because it's all coiled up, my headset and speaker stuff. I need, whatever, I'll fix it later. I'll fix it the other day in the pop-up bench. Huh?
Mr. Fix-It.
Yeah, Mr. Fix-It, got it. Alright, let's push this button.
You must be joking. That never worked.
That never worked.
Well, that was still stupid.
That was still stupid, he said. Because it worked. Nice. Alright, so that disguise worked. And now where the fuck are you? 00, where are we? Whatever. Every door open. Hey, look, you opened the door. Damn, I'm so smart. I'm the smartest freaking whatever the heck I am in the world. Alright, so it seems to be way that way. Let's go up this way real fast and see what the heck. Oh, I lag. I lag. Oh, no. Why you lag, sir? Sir, I'm going to have to ask you to calm down. Calm down. This is blocked. There is... what does it say? West hook 2. Oh, I need to place some kind of wheel on it. So, let's run down. That should give me a skateboard. I would have like been hauling ass down this fucking thing. Skateboarding all day. So I'm figuring I gotta go that way. I should go check that way, but alright, let's go check. Let's go check anyways. What's over here? Uh-huh. Well, it's another statue of the guy. Let's see what it says. Bob, you buffoon. Why is there a lobby here? And what happened to the decoration room? The contamination room. Fuck, that's a decoration. What the heck? Hiya, Ted. Pretty sure I told you did a literal rework here. Think this will be really high traffic spot for the tour. Gonna be a real moneymaker. He's still with a freaking tour. Words fail me, idiot. And stop it with the statues. What was this? Bob, I noticed this flyer and I assume this is this was your work. So I will remind you, pools are not safe to hold chemical waste. Why did you order one? Stupid. So what is this? Pulse pools and pest chemicals. Okay. A flyer from a local company. Nice. Very nice. This box is in the way. The hell's under? Looks like sausages. Sausages. Restart nuclear reactor. Can't do it. What is this? Oh, let me see. Schematics. The pool is where you go in. It's blocked right now. And you go that way, that way, that way, that way. And there's two zones. You see that way? It could go straight. I guess it dead ends. But there's a way to turn there. You go that way. I guess it could keep going. That's why he's highlighted, but it dead ends. So it's basically giving you the schematics of how to go and get whatever the heck you need to go in there. So it's dun, 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 dun. Make sure you turn, make sure you go that way, you go this way, you turn in, go that way, go in, turn, 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 get it, okay. Core axis, okay. Bob, I made myself this map so our staff could restart the bargain basement reactor. The bargain, what? You ordered without blowing us all to Kingdom Come. Do me a favor and don't come anywhere near it, moron. All right. Ted, solved your maze. took me a little while, but I got it in the end. A maze is not a maze. Wow, how are you this stupid? Did you get your doctorate out of a cereal box? Yeah, he got the doctorate out of the cereal box for sure. Freaking Bob. So, okay, it's not this way. So, we got haul ass this way. Went up that. What's that fucking bear? That bear got eaten. Not this way. So the thing. Oh, wait. I didn't go all the way up. Shit. I should have checked all the way. All the way up here. Down yonder in the pawpaw patch. Since I was there already.
I can't see a thing. Perhaps if we
what?
Turned around.
Oh, don't be ridiculous. This is a perfectly nice place to stand.
Well, I can't argue with that logic.
Nice place to stand. Are they just gonna stand there like pendejos? Maybe we turn around. What's this? Hook bay. Door to hook room 4. What's it say? Hook 1 then entrance 4. What? Well, I can't open it yet. I need to do whatever there is on this other door.
Is the bear following you?
Yeah, poor little bear. Apparently, in some areas, it does.
What did he tell you?
He's mean and rude. He talks a lot of shit.
So you just fall asleep and make money?
Yeah. Alright, so apparently I came out of this. Nothing that way. Need a blue handle over there, and I can't open that one over there. Oh, the heck? He's right behind me, though. He TP'd. I guess he can TP sometimes. Alright, let's go up. It's the only place I need to go, or that it's gonna let me go for right now. Ba-ba, sub uno. Oh, submarine access. Okay. Let's get in here. He's right behind me. And a world. What the fuck? No! Stupid American garbage. I'm locked in here now. Shit. Can I beat it with this freaking rock? No, I can't. I still have this fucking muffin. Is it just there to annoy me in my damn... Yeah. Alright, what's this? Hi, that's it. Just FYI, I brought the Aisling gas tank up to the farm for the annual staff barbecue. Completely corn free, of course. Ha 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 ha. Funny. Bob, how many times have I told you that we can't have barbecues on the farm? Put it back. We are days behind schedule, and stop joyriding with the tractor, dummy. Oh, that's where that tractor was over there. Well, maybe I need the tractor for something later. Oh yeah, the canister's missing. Okay, I got the small key. Nothing here.
Great. Water. Blood is favorite.
Water. Hey, Ted. I upgraded the lifting system so 2 people could use it at once. Very efficient. Will nearly double. If our efficiency will nearly double. Bob, know that I do not say this lightly, but this may well be the absolute worst idea I've ever had, idiot. That you have ever had, idiot. Yeah, whatever. Oh, guitar thing. Can't open it. Let's see. Bob, for the last time, stop leaving your junk everywhere. I don't know why you even have a cello case. You don't even own a cello, dummy. There's something in there then. Box, can't open that. Hiya Ted, need this box of knickknacks loaded. Be a pal and move it for me, would you, Bob? Bob, you sloth, I'm not your errand boy. Load it yourself, okay? So the key is going to open the case over there, I believe, because they want to open that thing. So we open this. And oh. Oh, okay. We get the hammer. And the X-Acto knife. Oh, I read those already. I wish they would not highlight no more if once I read them. Alright. There we go. What's this?
Why you pick up so much garbage, idiot? Vladdy does not understand.
Stupid bear. Why do you pick up so much garbage, you idiot? So he told me. Okay, so that's what that sting was for here. Okay, to unlock that damn thing probably. Alright. We're moving now, we're moving. Bam. What the fuck? That plutonium or something? Nuclear fuel rod.
Yeah.
What the heck? Just picked it up, just straight up like that. Yeah, it's gonna be safe. In my hands, I will be fine, man. I'll be fine. How do oh, okay, well. Tell the bear to go through there.
Oh, Bootsa boy.
He don't wanna go. Through there? Aw, oh, Bootsa boy.
Stupid idiot.
Stupid idiot, huh?
Crawl through dumb thing. What is Vladdy supposed to do in here?
What is Vladdy supposed to do in here? He's getting electrocuted.
Why is this stupid?
Oh no, poor bear just getting shocked.
Stupid thing upside
down.
Oh
my god.
Makes no sense. How stupid are these idiots?
How stupid are these idiots? Oh god, again.
Vladdy has to
oh no.
Do this stuff. Boy, guy, so many.
It's open. Thanks, bear. Thank you so much.
Did that work?
Yep, that worked. Oh yeah, my guy don't talk.
Fine. Bloody done anyway. Two more lucid drugs. Stupid idiot. Could get nowhere without Bloody. Bloody has to do everything. So, now what?
Now what? I don't know. A new path has opened. Somewhere radioactive. Oh, I know where. That place where told me to do the switch, but I couldn't do the switch. And there was a map. Oh man, that's so obvious how I gotta take the nuclear rod there. It's only gonna give me like some extra limbs. I'll be fine, I'll be like Spider-Man. Radioactive monkey can. Where the fuck? Oh, it's this way, wasn't it? I think it was here? Maybe? Lettuce and tomato, lettuce and tomato. Yeah, it was this way. Oh, there's a path. I don't think I can hit the switch until I put... Okay, let's memorize this path one more time. Okay. Don't know if I got it.
Try not to be an idiot in there. It would be very bad. Bloody stay here, in case you do something stupid.
He don't want to go down there in case I do something stupid, he said. Nice. Nice. I love you too, Mr. Bear. I love you too. That's broken. Buzz me in. Okay, so we're in the reactor room. What the heck's all this freaking stuff? Am I gonna die? Okay. Mission nuclear response. Oh god, I got a freaking time before it blows up. Alright, let's see if I can remember the path. And then you turn and you go turn this way, go that way, and there's gonna be a turn somewhere around here. There it is, that way, and then go turn back. It's probably pretty simple, but and there we go. Place the rod there. Oh, it doesn't. I gotta go back. Oh shit. Okay, how much time do I got left? This way. Haul ass, fucker. Now, this way. This way. All that time in the back. Tick, 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 tick. Making me freak out, man. This way. That way. This way, that way, that way, this way. And press it. How much time do we have? 59 seconds? Oh, that's perfect. I thought we were going to have like 2-3 seconds like they do in the movies. About to blow up. Alright, so they put the rod in the water. Everything lit up, so you know, I should be fine. I mean, I only held it for about 5 minutes. You know? Maybe, you know, my foot would just get bigger and I'll be fine. I'll get ski feet and I'll be able to walk in snow. Grow an extra pair of wings or whatever. I don't even know. Alright, so that's done. Get the hell out of here. Go back up. What the hell away, bear? Get out of my way, man. But we should be able to click this. Restarted the nuclear ready. What? Uh-huh. Oh, it's on. Yeah, I did it. Dun 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 dun. I did it. Oh, schematics for the damn thing. Don't need them no more. Okay. Okay. So I guess I go back. Maybe something opened. I didn't even pay attention if something opened. I got too busy fucking acting like a pendejo. Damn it. Damn it, son. How many times I'm gonna teach you this lesson? Punch you in the face. Dora the Explorer. Dora the Explorer. Oh, they blocked their way. So, yeah, it's only one or the other. That was the bay for the thing. I don't think I gotta go back that way. Let's go up this way. One of them has the thing where I need to get the swivel to open a door. The other one probably will open for me. Oh shit, it's not this one. Yeah, I went the wrong way. Well, stranger danger. How many I collected? Oh, 30 of 75. Stranger danger. I got a muffin. Will a muffin solve my world problem? I can't take that one off. Nope. Say nope to dope and hit somebody with the muffin in the eye. Only other place should be way up here. Way in the corner. Where you punch yourself. Oh, the corn guys are gone. Should it open now? Yep, now it opens. Because it's got a green light, green go light. Oh shit, what is this?
What is this, stupid?
That's what I said. What is this? But I didn't say what is this stupid thing. There's a crate, so he's gonna have to go through it, or either him or I. Console. I gotta place a console here. There's bird poop everywhere. Why the hell isn't that covered? What's wrong with these people? What is this? Add it to. Okay. An extremely unstable rock. What? This rock has no idea whether it is a rock. Face amount of a rock. And what? A rock or a non-rock. By picking it up, you have undone all of its conclusions worth the world up until this point. You have named it Wallace. What the fuck? How the hell did I name a rock Wallace? And how can the rock say he don't know that he was a rock? Okay. My mind just got blown away, man. Oh. Hey, Mr. Bear. Yes, again with the crawling bear. Just go in there, bro. You'll be fine.
What is Vlade doing here? Is this Vlade's purpose?
Yes.
Crawling and climbing through stupid junk to get more stupid junk.
Yep, that's what I figured he was going to say. Junk,
and for
junk.
What? This stupid garbage? This is useless. No use, no purpose. Just more garbage.
Nice.
Garbage for idiots. Always. Garbage.
Garbage. Garbanzo beans.
Garbage worth bloody suffering. But already know the answer. No, because it's garbage.
Garbage. Oh, I thought it froze. Shit. No, no, Inkling Mushroom, just give me this. Alright, it's got a bunch of buttons. Am I even going to know what to do? Oh, it's just the one button. There we go.
So, this is what stupid thing does? Bloody still think it garbage.
It's garbage. That thing you did was important, probably. Was it? The heck was it? Was it poo-poo? Was it poo-poo-lala? Wait, is my chat even popping out on the thing? I think it is. Let's find out real fast. Let's put this. Okay, oh, it hides my messages. Alright, let's just leave it like that for right now. Go back here. Why is this red? Don't be red. There we go. Oh, this fell down. Okay, here we go.
What do you think you may have problem, idiot? You take too much garbage.
I have a problem because I take too much garbage. Thanks. Thanks, Mr. Bear. I love the way you talk to me. It makes me feel like the best person in the world. I'm not degraded or nothing. Do you know what I mean, Chili Bean? Alright. This should go on top, I guess. Whole ass bastard. You bastards. Should go here. Bam. Crenshaw Mafia and another one of these fucking things. What the heck? That's blocked. What the heck is that? Is that like the fly teleporter thing? Let me see. There's a button to push, but let me go see what the heck's over here. Oh, I need a stepladder looking thing to get out. Place it here. Ah, Mr. Bear, hold on just a minute. Let's push this button. What does this button do? Oh, I'm just gonna destroy Dexter's laboratories.
That does not sound good.
Uh-oh, it's broken.
Chitanya Vesilo.
Yep.
Why is this place so stupid? Nothing works.
Idiot American Nothing machines. Works, he said. Oh no.
Well done, idiot. Breaking it will help, stupid. So take that dumb PC if you can fix it.
Uh-huh. Helping the progress in case it wasn't clear. Breaking everything won't help the progress. I know it won't help the progress. I didn't break it on purpose, you some bitches. Oh, what's this? Mayday, mayday, mayday. Okay, so that's locked. So I gotta go back somewhere. Let me see. Can't go that way because I don't have none of that shit. Running back to Mexico. Maybe even just collect. Not the rock. God damn it, rock. Get out of here. Can't you see nobody loves you, Mr. Rock? Because the rock... Oh, they blocked my way. It's only one way. Back to the beginning. Alright. Nice. So, do we go up this way? I'm lagging more because I out-exited to fix something on the screen. Alright, if I go this way... If I exit here and come back in, where I start from here. See if that fixes the lag. Alright, let's do it. Let's do it. Alright. Exit to desktop. Yes. It might take 2 weeks. 2 weeks. Alright, refresh, refresh. Refresh your Bachowskis with a code soda. Finish line games. There we go. Going back. Alright, so I'm back in. Oh, there it is. soon. Resum. Resume. Redunculus. There we go. Took forever. Huh. Oh, do kicks. Oh, you kicks. So what's this, Don? It's just to get stuff, abilities, or you're playing the actual game?
You do this for the other game, for the expansion.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. One dumb in a metal. And those guys can fly. The loading, man. The loading's killing me. Oh, I'm dying, man. Somebody call the donkey police. Tell Juan Valdez that I need more coffee. I don't even know what I'm saying. Don't mind me. Don't mind me at all. Oh, it started. Okay. Alright, so they started me from where I picked up the cog. Got it. Okay, so no big deal. Just gotta run back and go this way and go back down. Alright, so that's laggy. English muffin. Maybe I throw that English muffin at these boxes. It's just boxes, for Christ's sake. Bruh, break them. This damn thing is like a frisbee. Oh, I got worse lag now. What the heck, bruh? What the hell? Alright, going up. What is it about some games? Probably the only game. No, actually, let me see. Which other game acted this way? Ark. On that one, I would have to set it to start on some kind of different settings or whatnot. Alright, so. Am I, lettuce and tomato, supposed to come here and fix it? Maybe? Unless I gotta go to the other side. Oh, maybe that thing opened over here. That's the only other place that hasn't opened or I haven't searched. Right about here. Oh, it's open. Level deuce. Oh, shit. Figures. I'm stuck in here now. Radioactive monkey can. So the purpose of being in here is fixing this broken freaking cog, huh? The gears. Soda machine. Tin company.
It is time Vladdy told you where he is from.
Oh.
Vladdy is from small box, very dark, then stupid idiot brought him out of box, and it was sad. Now, we are here.
Okay, so now you're here. Got it. Another freaking thing. Bob, you stupid dummy, why you commissioned that artist to make these maps is beyond me. They are unreadable. Everyone is getting lost down here. Holy crap, what kind of map is this? You are here. I'm not even a map. Oh, shit. Oh, snap sandwiches, brother. The completely lazy, mysterious book. Got it. Night Danger 2 Danger by Mick Murphy Mystery, a completely lazy novel. Got it. It's gonna be the best novel I ever wrote, I mean read ever. Bob, I don't care how good a deal you got. No more lobbies, idiot. He keeps putting lobbies everywhere. What's wrong with him? It's freaking Bob the Builder, probably, that's why. Bob the Builder, can he screw things up? Bob the Builder, yes he can. This is oh, water cooler. Really? I get to take the whole water cooler in my hand like that? It was so big. Sure, I picked it up. I'm gonna be fucking the Hulk or something.
Also, it can't smell. You drink it too.
Just picked it up and put it in my pocket. Everlasting pockets for that joyous monkey. Oh, wait. I know where I'm at. That stupid quarantine was down here. A big brute. All right, pick this up, marker. Pick this up. Aha. My God, Bob, what is this? There is no way in any conceivable universe that we can turn this facility into a resort. Stop it, you dummy. Trying to make a freaking resort. What, can I use this here? Oh, that's the farmer or the guy. He got shocked out there. That's where I got the hand from. Can I use the water? No, I can't use shit. Just got a bunch of crap in my hands for no reason. Put a little closer. Buy monkey juice in your hands. Faces of death, man. Faces of death. Everybody remember watching that shit? I remember watching that. Freaking people beating monkeys' heads and eating brains. I was like, holy dog shit. Facility. Recognition security. Okay, what? What? I gotta make another dummy with a water cooler. Is that what it is? Nice. Hiya, Tetsons. You're so worried about security. I did you a favor and beefed up the doors to your room. You're absolutely welcome. Holy crap. What? Let's see. Bob, you jerk. I can't even get into my room because of these stupid discount security measures. Fix it. I'm sick of sleeping in the grotto. Alright, so I'm pretty sure it's this. Wait, you shouldn't be able... Wait. There's a box that I gotta put in the bottom. Why did they even let me put the cooler? It's floating. It should let... Well, whatever. It's floating on an invisible box. Does that even make sense? my immersion... I don't have no immersion. I don't care. I'm just fucking around. It's all good, man. Magical enchiladas. Flying teddy bears. Water coolers, it's all oh. Thought I could pick that one up. Guess not. Oh my God, why is it lagging? Alright, get plastic.
You take so many useless things, idiot.
Yes, I do. I do, Mr. Bear. Because I'm useless. Bob, where is that idiot Fernando hiding? I told him to refill the coffee trolley. Oh, the coffee trolley with a rank 8 weeks ago. Ranka. If you find him, put him to work and do so yourself, buffoon. Baboon. His name is Fernando. I get it. So I got a fern in my hand. They're gonna let him through the security door because Fernando. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha ha. Yeah, yeah. Mr. Bear, why you make so much noise? Lock kitchen can be over from the, what? Can be locked from kitchen, so it's the way around? Is that what it is? What the fuck? Alright. I can't stand it. The lag picked up a little bit in this area. I don't see why. Maybe because I restarted the computer. A rock. Oh, these guys. Can I punch him? Why does that guy have freaking notes on his pelotas study box? So, Bob, what did you think of these? See what you have driven me to? Jerk. Oh, he's doing his own now. Because of Bob. Hi, Ted. This is great. Really excited to see you get into the spirit of things. Added one of mine so we could be side by side. Really think it balances the space well. Oh, I didn't even notice until right now when he mentioned it. Those big shoes on the side. He decided to put a bigger one of himself. Prudent Salmon, what's up? Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Oh, yeah, that's ginormous compared to him. You can't even, it doesn't even fit. That's how big he made it. What place? There we go. What is that up top? That's a ball, maybe. And a fern. A fern's gonna go on top, for sure. How you doing? How goes your day today? I'm getting some real bad lag in this area. I don't know why. Alright, let's keep going. Is there a way? Oh, there's stuff on there. I'm doing pretty good. I'm doing pretty good. Oh, I could go down that way. Let's go down before we keep going that way. Alright. Let's see. Assistance office. The heck? Stupid. Okay, got it. Those guys were stupid. They were stupid as hell. What did I get? The 1 second assistant. What the heck? A particular book on how to be an assistant in the workplace, whose aims appears to be to do as little work as possible. Chapters include how to shred everything, an intro into hiding in the office, and shifting blame to the intern. What the heck? Good to hear. Yeah. Okay, that's the best book ever. Gotta get me a copy now. What is this? Diner planner? The final page consists of 6 appointments. 9 a.m. do nothing. 11 a.m. pick new fedora and gloves. Noon, torture stupid corn for amusement. 3 p.m. hide to avoid work. Holy crap. 5:45, torture corn again. 6 p.m. initiate master plan. Okay. Why is that bear stuck over there? The heck happened to you, bear? What? Alright, whatever, let's read these things. Hiya, Fernando. Could you be a pal and place the tour brochures across the facility? There's only a few hundred, so you'll be able to do that in no time flat. Okay. Fernando, use recruiting. Ignore that idiot Bob's request. What you really need to do is sort the samples in the genetics lab from least reactive to most. So go do it. Okay, that's Ted talking. Hiya, Fernando. Got a more important job for you than that. Important for you than that. Need the statue directly above you moved about an inch or so. Okay. They were just messing with Fernando. Scaffolding already needs already set up, so you'll finish in about an hour or so. Thanks. Holy crap! What's wrong with these guys, Fernando? You lazy oaf! Don't touch that statue. We don't need yet another insurance claim. Instead, go to the second floor of the barn and observe the corn's behavior in their habitat for several days. Oh shit, was that Fernando the one that I found pieces for? And don't move a muscle, that'll throw the data off. Oh, so they wanted him to be a freaking corn scarecrow. Hi Fernando, don't worry about that observation stuff. The corn will take their own notes. They're gonna take their own notes, what? Really need you to hang about a few thousand new paintings that just came to be. If they came in, be a pal and set that up, would you? Please, thanks, Bob. Alright. So he's the one doing all the stuff for them. Fernando, you twit. Don't lift a finger for those paintings. Instead, use this pen, draft a letter for me. Dear Bob, you are a nitwit and an idiot. What the heck? No wonder Fernando went crazy. Alright, oh, there's something over here. What is this? That? Get it. Master plan. What's his master plan? Okay. Electricity, grab him. He's gonna get buffed. What? Appears to be the only thing Fernando and Founder's assistant put any effort into, aside from shredding important documents and wearing a fancy fedora and gloves. That's why he was outside toasted. That was Fernando, yeah, at the beginning. Alright, so now I know who he was. It's a very poor plan involving jumper cables, a strange lightning rod, and somehow turning into an all-powerful god. No treat that the stupid corn told me their secret, and Bob and Ted will be my assistants now. Oh my god. It's called Maze. It's got to do with, I guess, two scientists. They're a bunch of dicks. They experimented on corn. I guess there's corn that it's alive now. When you first start out, it just starts out. You wake up and you don't know what the heck. It looks like some corn dropped you there. And you got to find things. Kind of search and find and open the facility up. And you find like a dead guy, I guess. I didn't know who it was. He was electrocuted. And apparently that Fernando guy, the corn told him to go do that. That he was going to get almighty powerful, but he was all like electrocuted. That's the only thing that happened to him. Here's a ball. I don't know why that bear is stuck back there. It's a glitch or something. What is this? Coffee trolley out of coffee. Oh, so maybe I got to get coffee and put it in here. That might open that up. All right, let's go find some coffee then. And I started out with this English muffin, but I haven't been able to do nothing to it. It's like messed up or something. Now I'm lagging in this area. It was fine. I restarted the game, but it seems like it just gave me more lag. I don't know why, man. I could try setting the options are to optimize are kind of terrible. Let's see. Visuals. Everything moves at the same time. You don't have no setting some of the other stuff back. All right, let's see what it looks like on medium. It looks like crap. Looks like crap. My eyes hurt. Well, and it still seems to lag. It's probably just a memory leak or something. All right, pruning shears. That's cat poop or whatever. Oh, it's a monkey. They had a monkey. That's what it was. Am I going to run into a monkey? What is this? Operational submarine invader. I already found a sub thing. It's a small navigational chart of the Pacific Ocean with a very particular course plotted from the United States to an island in the middle of the ocean. Oh, okay. Maybe that's where they took off. Nice. The course has more in common with the movement of a small fly. Oh, God. Oh, yeah, because it's all over the place. Even it resets the ultra, but everyone watching it don't at all. Okay, yeah. Let me see. Who the hell's calling? Give me the phone. Real fast. Really, really fast, like, man. Oh, yeah. We picked that up already. Yeah, I know. Some games I play, I'm real high. It's just this one for some reason. It started out fine. I had it on Epic, and then I had to put it on medium, and now I'm, you know, I mean on high and then medium. What you downloading, foo? What is it? I don't care, I'm just asking. Oh, hopefully it works. Let me see. Go to the Steam thing. So, yeah. And go to settings. See how fast it's downloading so I don't mess with my my stream. Go to downloads. And let me see. Oh, you're wireless anyway, so it shouldn't interrupt too much. Let's see. You should be fine with this. That's as fast as it's going to go anyways because it's wireless. All right, I'm back. Okay, let's see. Apart from observational, where was I? They said it had more of a course like a fly. Okay, it's a small fly. Then any nocturnal vessel, it's a pearl. Part of Operation Sub what? Sub Queen invading. Yeah, I guess that's when they took off. It's a fallout plan in case something happened. That's what it is. Sending all languages. You mistakenly think that it's a chain restaurant specified in Italian cuisine. What? Because I understand all languages. Huh? Okay. That's the first one for me. Alright, I got some treats. Oh, for the monkey. But I mistakenly thought that Chopshin was another word for the delicacy. Oh my gosh. Yeah. And ordered thousands of boxes. He thought it was fucking some fucking nice fancy food, and it's damn caca. That's what it is. He ordered thousands of boxes to snack on. Ew. When he was told that the snacks were in fact for monkeys, he ate them anyways. Oh my god, that guy was a freaking terrible person. Hey, what's this? Is that? Oh man, it's like 64 with a Atari controller. What monstrosity!
Okay, it's an Atari.
But yeah, it's called a Batari. Come on, get it right, a Batari.
It looks like a Nintendo too.
Yeah, I know. Oh my gosh, it's a monstrosity. It's all the games combined in one. Nice. That's the best game ever. I want to get me a Batari now. Okay, I guess the ball goes here, I guess? I'm thinking. Yes. A fern goes here, maybe? Yes. Basic plastic ball. Do I cut it? Oh, okay. That works. Do I draw something on this? Oh my god. That's going to be Fernando. Fernando, yep, that's what it's gonna be. It's gotta be. Who else would it be? Oh shit, that's how I want to get in that that locked door. Let's see what's over here. A freaking toilet made out of gold? What the heck?
This
guy was filthy rich. Guy's a psycho, man. This door don't open. Nope. All right, let's go back. Little San Tomato.
It looks like radioactive.
Oh, I know. I mean,
or someone took a big dump.
Yeah, I was carrying the damn rod thing and I was fine, so I went that way already. So went that way. Oh, the lag in this area. Don't do it, lag. Don't do it. That's the kitchen. What's it? There was a way to get into the kitchen. How the hell? Get into the kitchen. Maybe there's a way around through that one door. Let's find out. There we go. There we go. Fernando's head. And his hair, because, you know, it's probably what he looked like. There we go. That's Fernando right there, baby. Oh, but. Scanning. Perfect! Damn, Fernando was an ugly son of a bitch.
That does not sound good.
Uh-oh. Aha! Oh, he got
I
me.
I finally found you. You've fallen into my clutches. Just like all the others. I must say, I'm quite disappointed. I thought you were more clever, more interesting. But no matter. Now, your suffering will be so incomprehensible that your small mind will
stupid
break.
Stupid plant, why is your face like that?
What is that?
Stupid
your
plant.
Stupid face is very bad. Dumb plant. Is that on purpose?
Shut up, you mean furry stupid? How dare you?
You told me you got a stupid face. A pentacle.
For this insult. Let me just...
What's up, boy? Some new ow!
Chief! Biting is cheating. I win.
Biting is cheating.
Your plans have been foiled by...
What?
My plan, which are better than yours, you... Dummy!
Okay, you got four.
And I am most certainly not retreating.
You know, this place is filled with idiots.
This place is filled with idiots, he said. Nice. So that happened. Okay, yeah. Oh, shit. I thought Fernando was ugly. What the heck's wrong with that guy? Holy dog poo poo. Oh. Okay. Okay. What can we steal? I mean, borrow. What's this? That coffee? Unicorn. Take the unicorn. Newspaper. Local teens win big science award. Okay. It's an old news clipping that shows a very young Bob and Ted winning. It's science Award for an artificial intelligence prototype. Judging by their demeanor, their partnership hasn't changed. Yeah, they will always have these jealous throats much since then. The article notably praises the display, slick preparation, spearheaded by Bob, and completely ignores the science why part, which Ted did on his own. They're always fucking ignoring Ted. Poor Ted. Yeah, that's what I said. The bear's awesome. He talks a lot of crud, but he's awesome. Another journal. Oh, another note. What's the note? Can't be controlled. Much too what? British? What? A lab report outlined further testing on the facility's breakthrough test subject. The famed female Ruby Queen Corn, much more concerning than the last one, as it uses phrases like can't be controlled. The corn follows her. The corn follows her, and much too British, recommends requesting subject as much as possible until further notice. That's why they have her locked away. Okay, she's like their queen. That's locked. That's
I'm
it.
Going
you're gonna go somewhere. BRB.
You look very confused, idiot. But you always look like this.
Alright, I'm back.
Mm-hmm.
Dreaming of a monkey in a Christmas. Alright, that fucker's a deer. Oh, yeah. This way. Let's see. I got a jar of... Whatever the heck that is. Do I just... pour in the coffee machine thing? Because I can't open this unless I go inside. So I'm guessing I gotta go down, pour this on the machine so it opens up the kitchen. Ah, the lag. Mr. Lagerson, show me your dreams. There we go. Oh god, what the fudge? Alright, let's follow it. That thing hauled ass and broke. Oh, Tay. What is this? Script of the Broadway musical. What? An autobiography play about a story of an albino corn. Oh, that's that corn. Stock's quest to destroy something called flesh bags, which is humans probably. The story has several continuity problems and the choreography makes absolutely no sense unless the dancers gain the ability to transform into a quantum state and teleport from one motion to the other. Okay, so what the fuck? Oh, stairs. Or ladder, whatever the heck it is. I can only pick it up when I'm nailing down. Okay, got it. Ooh, I would have stayed here and drank all this wine right now. Drink it. Trash can. What the heck do I pick up a trash can for? That's freaking outrageous. Alright, that's just freaking starting to lag some more.
Collecting all of this picture. Garbage will not make you less stupid. Idiot.
Idiot. Where the hell are you, Mr. Bear? Insulting me through the imaginary wall. Bob, I don't care how much you love this third-rate popcorn. Stop framing ads and hanging them here. It's stupid. Okay. The bear sounds kind of like he's got the brain of this other guy, Ted. Hiya Ted, just to let you know, I spilled soda on some of your things and put them in here to dry out. Nothing serious, just some old moldy potatoes and papers in your important pile. Sorry. Well, he said it wasn't important, but it was papers of important things. At least somebody's there. So, huh? In the bathroom? Yeah, everybody's using the bathrooms. Bob, I hate you so much. I hate you so much, Bob. The heck, bro? Stop lying. I hate you. I hate your lying glue. Nice. Wait, do I take this tin can too? Oh no, it just looked highlighted because of the door. And I still have this English muffin I started with. What the heck am I supposed to do with this? That's open. I can't fix that. I know where that goes. This, I have no idea. Where the hell that goes? Let's make sure tomorrow you get punched in the face tomorrow. That's broken. Let's go this way. Is there anything in the back? I didn't even check. Oh, I can't go in the back now because it's open. So I doubt they would have put something back there after the door opens because, you know, reasons. Corn. Cornholio. Alright, I know where the ladder goes. I don't know where the rest of the stuff goes. We could just double check real fast before I go. Not there. I would hate to miss something and have to come all the way back. That would suck. Oh, what's this? Journal. I did miss Bob's journal. Written entirely in red pen. It isn't so much a journal as it is a mindscape with occasional pictures. Massive, ambitious plans are written down and abandoned midway through inception and sometimes mid-sentence. What the heck? What's wrong with Bob? Bob the Builder has problems, man. Bob the Builder. Why is there like turds on the damn thing? Thought he didn't have a monkey. I still want one of these Bataris. Batari! Superhero Atari. Well, nothing in here. Let's go, Bob. Let's go, Mr. Teddy. Oh my god, I'm just lagging. The more I play, the more it lags. The heck, can I even go back in here? Can I? Oh no, I can't. Thought I could glue something on the thing's head. Oh, the lag spike right there. Jeepers, creepers. Jeepers. Alright, no problem. Thank you so much for coming by and hanging out for a bit, man. I appreciate it. Appreciate it so much. You have a good one. Let's see. Oh, I can't jump. I forgot I can't jump. Can't be done. No, it can't be true. See you later, Fernando. Look at that. Fernando's awesome. You know, I'm Pablo Picasso. That's why that guy looks so famous. Oh, no, wait. Did I read this one already? Yes, I did. Sprinkler system. Alright, so I'm guessing that's it for here. Just double checking, because like I said, it would suck having to come all the way back over here. Again, once again. What the heck? Wait. Wasn't there something here? Deal you got, no more lobbies. Oh no, I saw that one already. Don't know, mas pantalones. Got it. Oh, is that even going to be open though? Shit. Oh, okay. You can tell the bear to go through.
Why do you have to fixing everything? When is it idiot's turn?
When is it idiot's turn? You got it.
Bloody not even sure what to fix. Is Bloody supposed to hit stoop?
Yeah, he fixed it.
American garbage. Built by idiots.
Built by idiots. Thanks. Why do I have a fucking picture? Where did the picture go? I don't think there's anything left inside these rooms. Let's just go back and use the ladder. I think that's the most important thing. Probably the ladder going up the thing. I gotta fix the sprocket. I don't know where, and I got glue. I'm fucking crazy glue my ass to the floor or something. I don't know. Crazy glue my ABCs. Nothing here. Nothing over there. Presto magic, beans and rice. All right, let's see where in the. Oh wait. Wasn't it this way? I think it's this way. Back down we go to the tomato lands. Okay, it's this way. Why is that open now? Okay, now they got me all confused. Okay, going up this way. Was it this way? Yeah. Let's see, can I put glue on this thing? No, no glue. I gotta fix the clog. The cosmic disaster. Okay, this goes here for sure. Now I can reach this thing to climb. There we go. Oh my god, that lag. Why is there so much fucking lag out here? Like I said, I think the game's leaking memory because I've been, 2 hours and almost a half, and it just got worse. Can't go that way. Oh god, let's go this way. And what the heck is this? Turn off control. Oh. Turn off, goat sucker. Turn off. I hit you with my powerful muffin. No? Can't be done. What's over here? Is that dead end? I'm serious. This is terrible. Terrible. T-R-A-B-L-E.
Bloody glad he cannot warden. It would be worse than garbage here.
And I moved the settings to medium, so it was working fine on high. Just, what do you call it? It's just got to be memory leak. It's got to be. I'm going to have to restart my whole freaking computer. I don't want to do that, you know? Alright, let's pick this crap up. What the heck's in here? Deep in. It's, I probably have to turn off the pump in order to go in there. I mean, turn on the pump, the thing that just went by. There's probably something in there I need. Alright, let's see. Warning. Oh, no, wait. Whatever I turn on the pump, it's going to drop in here. Into the swimming pool. That's why that thing's there. Unless there's something I can connect to it. Alright, let's go find out. Oh, I can't go that way. Shit. The lag's annoying the shit out of me.
Really annoying, you piece of dog shit. No good for nothing, piece of turd.
Can I jump in the water and die? Is that what happens? Why is there no stairs for the... Oh, there's one over there. Screw it. Let's go around this way first. Yeah, it's lagging like crazy. Jeepers, creeper. Where'd you get damn peepers? I'm serious. What the heck? What does it matter if I have it on low and medium then if it's all gonna be acting like crazy? Back. Oh, gasolina, fuel. A rusty wheel. Oh, that's a portfolio for that. Screw the portfolio. Screw it. Go to hell, portfolio. Nobody loves you. Nobody loves you ever again. Alright. Maybe they'll have an update or something to fix this. The damn lag. Game is freaking sweet as shit. I like it a lot. It's awesome. It's better than what I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be more like finding a couple of things, kind of like whatnot. Not as much adventure as you have to go, you know, all over the place. Overall, it's a pretty sweet game, though. I like it a lot. All right, guys. I'm going to call it there for today. Thank you so much for coming out and watching me. As always, much love, man. Peace. I'm out of here. Later. Outies.